She has no plan for Syria, and look, with her you'll end up in World War III. She doesn't know what she's doing, just like with Libya, just like with everything else she's done.